Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Holmes, and today's topic for discussion is the core of autoimmune diseases. Autoimmune diseases include Crohn's disease, Hashimoto's, Graves, type 1 diabetes, multiple sclerosis, and so much more. In fact, autoimmune conditions are so common they affect 50 million Americans. They also affect about 1 in 5 females. Now, females are affected a lot more than males when it comes to autoimmune conditions. It is one of the top causes for morbidity in women. Conventional medicine essentially has one tool in its belt for autoimmune conditions, and that is immunosuppressants. The immunosuppressants do a great job at suppressing your immune system. The problem is that they leave you vulnerable for other infections, bacterial, virus, parasites. Then these can also lead to more autoimmune conditions by causing more miscommunication in your immune system. The most recent research has shown three core factors in autoimmune conditions. If you have these three, it predisposes you to autoimmune diseases. It also can lead to more autoimmune diseases. So we're going to briefly go over these three. Number one is immune system miscommunication. This means that our body's immune system can no longer figure out what is self versus what is a foreign invader. So such as your bacteria, your viruses, your parasites, it can't decide what is you and what is them. So it just starts attacking everything. That is what gives your autoimmune disease its name. So ultimately, all autoimmune diseases are the same. However, it depends on what tissue is being attacked, and that's what gives you its name. For example, in Graves and Hashimoto's, your thyroid's being attacked. So that's why they're called Graves and Hashimoto's. In multiple sclerosis, it's your nerves that are being attacked. But ultimately, what this really is an immune system miscommunication. One thing that can actually cause your immune system to miscommunicate is low levels of vitamin D. Therefore, if you have an autoimmune disease, you absolutely need to get your vitamin D levels checked. That's something that's extremely easy and can relieve some of your symptoms of your autoimmune disease. Number two, environmental triggers. We are surrounded by toxins on a daily basis, from car exhaust to the lotions we put on our bodies to the makeup that we wear every day, and even our food. Americans love their food. We have a huge emotional connection to our food. So if you have a food sensitivity, it can definitely be causing a lot of immune system dysregulation because it's considered a toxin to your body. So it's really important to decide whether or not that food is causing a sensitivity to the rest of your body. Now, number three is loss of barrier integrity. Our barriers are what surround our blood from the outside world. This includes our skin, our lung mucosa, as well as our gut integrity. You can see I underlined gut quite a few times, and that's because approximately 80% of your immune system is found in and around your gut. So if you have gut problems, whether it's bloating, diarrhea, constipation, your classic gut symptoms, you definitely have immune system dysregulation. If you have an autoimmune disease, you have to look at the health of your gut. By taking care of just this one area, that's going to take care of about 80% of your overfiring immune system. So that's huge. That's one huge way you can start getting control of your autoimmune disease. If you found this video informative or helpful, you can get more helpful tips on our website, iBrainAndBody.com/autoimmune-solutions. Thank you and have a great day.